Hi everyone! In this video, I am going to show you how to make crispy broccoli chips at home. Heat a nonstick pan, add some oil and sauté the broccoli. Once the broccoli has cooked, add some salt and pepper. Put the sautéed broccoli in a preheated air fryer at 180 degrees Celsius for 10 minutes.